This is what happens with blowing and drifting snow. Not a whole lot of snow over here. And over here, ouch. Well, got a little bit of shoveling ahead of me, so see you in a bit. Double ouch. Well, in front of the big garage door looks like it might be clear, so maybe I've dodged a bullet. And look, I think it's trying to snow some more. But this looks like lake effect, so maybe it won't be so bad. I didn't even see this before. And that's not outside the window, that's inside the window. Oh well.
All you can do is laugh.
And the one thing that isn't covered with snow is the one that may as well not be this time of year. Oh boy. Oh, you're gonna get your exercise today. All right, we got that shoveled. Yeah, like I thought, nothing in front of the garage door. The sidewalk's nearly clear. Now, the only reason I might have to shovel is if our good friends at Fellowship manage to plow me in. That's their black truck right there. But rest assured, if they do plow me in, the video will be on YouTube. There he is. And they piled up all that snow from their parking lot out over the sidewalk. So now, if you wanted to walk down Wells, you couldn't. Lousy bastards. Want some dirty snow? Yummy. And more lake effect snow. But there's one good thing. I've got a shovel, I've got salt, I'm prepared for it. How do you prepare for a hurricane? Or an earthquake?